Hun, are you still in bed? It's been hours now, baby. You know, you usually sleep in this late. Come on. There's no need to hide under the covers. What? What do you mean I'm being too loud? I'm just talking like I usually do. Oh, hon, don't tell me you have a headache. Well, sitting in bed all day long won't do you any good. Sweetheart, you should know you can count on me. Even if it's just a small headache, it's still hurting you, right? So of course it's a big deal. Now, I want you to lay down, baby. I'll pop the pillow under your head. Just like this. There we go. And here on, I'm going to start whispering since you're my patient now. Don't be silly. Of course you're my girlfriend still. But you need to have a little more quiet, right? Well, I'm glad to hear my voice is so relaxing, sweetheart. Now, the first thing on the list is to cure that headache of yours. Well, this is, complex. I guess as a one-patient doctor, I have to go through all of this information. So, my dear patient, have you been getting enough sleep lately? Oh, I see. Well, that's certainly a relief, of course. Oh dear, it's because I'm your doctor that I'm worried about you. Now, on to the next question. Have you been drinking, right? Right. No, I don't think a small sip is due for concern. Okay, let's see. I think you can skip the pregnancy question. You aren't on your... time. Alright. I was just asking, sweetie. No need to get defensive. I mean, everything looks good so far. Aha, sweets. Do you think you've been eating too many of those? No, I'm not calling you fat, baby. I love you no matter what. In a professional sense, remember, I'm still your doctor. Alright, well, I think a warm compression should help with that head pain. Let me just get a bowl of warm water and a cloth. I think this will make you feel loads better, babe. And you can't reject a doctor's orders and go back to sleep just yet. There. Now, how does that feel? Warm? Well, I certainly hope so. What was that about lollipops? I thought only dentists handed those out. Right, my sweet tooth. I suppose candy is the best medicine sometimes. But no more eating sweets at midnight. I was really worried about you. How about we get you some proper food and some dessert later? Whatever you like, of course. I wouldn't want you craving a midnight snack again. What will I have for dessert? Well, depending on how you're feeling later. Oh? There's that blush from my favorite patient. Don't worry. I won't do anything unless you feel up for it. Now you just relax while I get your breakfast and warm drink. Huh? What do you mean, give me the news? Oh, I get it, sweetheart. Very funny. You got me. You just relax now, and I'll be back up once breakfast is done. I love you. Okay, I'll be back.